crowd.
Check this out. Inventors of evil things. Like saying that's where the most the man's sister spotting his butt. That's inventing evil shit. You know?
Yes.
I hear this women say that all the time.
It's true.
Yeah.
It's true.
Well, it is true. We know it's
that's
true.
Why. Why you think you got a lot of them? Huh? We can't always go up and come on now. Y'all be talking about, wait a minute, hold up. What you doing? Okay? If you're still straight. Now, if you on the premium, nigga, I'm on the down low, hack. there. Don't do that, girl. Don't get it. That's what I talk about, that freak stuff. He be talking about freak stuff, but he really on the down low. You feel me? Here, strap this on, baby. Let's see what you look like. Come on, I'm strapped. You feel me? Now,
man! They're gonna take a video and put it on the internet. They got a whole channel with like, you know how we put up, we got 500 videos of truth on our YouTube channel. But these people got 500 videos on their Pornhub channel.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
You still fucking right.
Man, they got more than that.
Woo. Yeah.
Let me show you something. I just got to do this out of curiosity.
Oh,
recording, seriously, I'm just asking.
Recording,
real
recording.
Yeah. Recording. You want
to close up? Oh, y'all recording this?
Everything.
Oh, no.
What do you think these were?
They erased me. I don't want to be on the internet.
You ain't even on there.
No, I'm for real. I'm not a member of Facebook. I call that fuckbook.
This ain't going on Facebook.
No, but y'all on YouTube, ain't ya?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. No. Erase me.
You can't do that.
Yes, you can.
No, you can pay us with it.
No, see, there you go. Asking for donations. There you go, asking for donations. Just like, you know, like some church.
That's evil right there.
He's just clowning on y'all.
I know. He's meaning
it. God bless him. But you know what I'm saying?
We can't erase that because when you out.
This one says 591,611
videos. I saw that.
This site is 500.
Oh, damn. That's got you on both sides.
Nothing wrong. Have a blessed day.
Oops. Yeah, we
blessed. We blessed. All right,
bro.
430,000. 597,000 videos.
Oh, you know, where you at?
I was random.
Oh. Thank you, Lord.
Random service.
My prayers are just answered. That was fucked out, man.
Oh, you can't come out here. You gotta have something. That was
this
comedy skit.
Yeah, that's all it was. We apologize to all y'all.
Yeah, I don't like to know that. I don't like gambling on my
president. Ain't no great election. Y'all also shall be crooked. Y'all shall be young. Y'all also shall seek strength because of the enemy. Y'all strongholds shall be like big trees, big first right big, if they be shaken, they shall even cause the mouth of the heat. Behold, thy people in the midst of thee are women, the gates of thy land shall be set wide open to thy enemy.
Yeah, our men are like women, ain't they? Like your boy that came up here talking, he trying to say a woman can impregnate herself. Oh, wow.
Oh my God.
But your boy had that real feminine spirit on him, man. Only a feminine spirited weakling would say something like that. Just straight under the vibration of the Queen of Heaven. He'd probably tell you that he worshiped ISIS too, though, you know what I mean? He'd probably admit it.
Give him a moment to talk. I can imagine what came out of his mouth. I would imagine.
Yeah, you don't want to even talk to a guy like that, man. Scriptures actually say, I mean, you just got to condemn him, bro. Ain't no trying to teach him.
And he
came straight out from the rip just talking about the Bible's bullshit. He says a book of lies. He kept saying that book.
Judgment comes, these people ain't gonna be able to turn their judgment off, man. They ain't gonna be able to turn it back, man. They gonna get judged. They gonna get judged partial. Motherfuckers think it's gonna just be a free ride up out of this motherfucker, man. Shit. Let polite save that stupid motherfucker again, because that's what that shit get. That shit be really cool what went polite though, man, these modern times with the internet and all that shit.
They get more and more inhibitive. And you come to find it.
That's what I was about to finish, man.
Oh yeah. Cause you come like that dude and they keep you keep finding all these dudes are gay as hell. Like one of the top leaders of the black conscious community was Afrika Bambaataa. And it came out he's a big faggot. He be fucking little boys, sucking dick, drinking nut, you know what I mean? Just a big fucking faggot, man. And I seen the other dude, they had a video and it came out and everybody came to condemn him. I was watching the video. You know, I had all the different people in the video. I heard this one dude came out and said it touched him too because his son he went to prison and came home and his son was wearing a dress.
Crazy.
I forget the dude's name. But yeah, all the people that's into the Egyptology and all that conscious community stuff, all them dudes are homosexuals, man. Yeah, they do. Because a lot of them are Freemasons. They tell you that they're Freemasons. That to be a Freemason, you gotta be a homosexual. They show you that in that movie, what was that movie, The Good Shepherd, with Matt Damon. And they had to mud wrestle each other butt naked while people pissed on them.
That's a deep ass movie too.
Yeah. The Skull and Bones, that's just a former Freemason. Now, I've been researching some shit on the fraternities and Freemasonry. Cause all them Greek fraternities, the Freemasonic lodges, Skull and Bones, all that's all intertwined. It's all part of the same system. Boule, all them Greek fraternities, that's just different branches of Freemasonry. And they all got to do, they all have homosexual rituals you got to do to get inside a fraternity.
Helenistus, Helenus.
Yeah. There ain't nothing Helenist about them. Actually, the Helenists were some faggots, though, weren't they? That's who Paul was. Yeah, that's because Paul was cursing them out though, telling them to stop following them damn ways of the heathen. Cause you know part of the Greek religion or the Hellenist religion was they had certain temples they go to worship, and having orgies was part of their worship, but part of their religion was having orgies. You know what I mean? Yeah, that sounds brutal, bro.
Let me finish this one. Without understanding, covenant breakers, without natural affection in place of the merciful, who knowing the judgment of the Most High, that they which commit such things are worthy of death.
Yeah, some dudes are worthy of death. And like your boy that was teaching that madness, he's worthy of death. You know what I'm saying? That's some faggot shit.
Not only do the saints but have pleasure in them,
And the people to be faggots and trannies, they have pleasure. They'll go all out, they'll have parades. The city will sanction the parade, the faggot parade. Fuck, the city will even fund the parade. You know what I'm saying? They have government-funded faggot parades. Then the whole community comes out, people bring their families out to cheer on faggots. So what the hell? This world is backward. It's done with this shit. Yeah, they bring the whole family out to the gay pride parade like that's something to honor and cherish.
Fucking motherfucking people, man.
That shit is crazy as hell. I mean, that's how far we come. You know what I mean? And the scriptures say there'll be a great falling away, and you can see it. That's a great falling away. That's where you get the word Nephilim. It comes from the Hebrew word Nephal. Oh, that's a good one. Nephal or Nephal. I guarantee that's where the English word fall comes from. We the Nephilim, our people are the Nephilim. They done fell away from that great state. Like in the Psalms 82 we read earlier. And it said that we was gods, but we fallen, you know what I'm saying? But we fallen.
Oh, that's we fallen.
Fallen way the fuck up. Right off the top of a goddamn cliff. I feel like one of the Baptist preachers out here with a handkerchief today, like, oh boy, now they got the handkerchief. I really sweat like crazy.
Hurry up!
First John,
2 John.
5.
11.
2 John 5:18. And we know that we are of God, and the whole world lies in wickedness.
Yeah, we know that we are the Most High, because, you know, we hate this world. Look at this whole world just lies in wickedness. You come out here, you don't see none but wickedness. None but people transgressing the ways of the Lord. Ain't nobody following the Lord's commandments. Don't nobody love their brother. They're a bunch of adulterers. Like the Lord said, it's a wicked and adulterous generation. They got no respect for nothing that's decent and right. You know what I'm saying? They got no respect for authority. You know what I'm saying? Little bastard, little children cussing out their parents. And the parents is wicked as hell too. They got no love for their own children. Women got no respect for their husbands. Divorcing their husbands, leaving them, causing problems.
Please beat me.
Everything is totally.
What you do to get you?
But back in the day, yeah, that was a serious deal. Divorce, you didn't get a divorce. You just dealt with it, you know what I'm saying? Even if he was beating you, so what? That's your lot in life, deal with it. That's the ways of the Lord.
Precept Titus 1:12-13. This witness is true. Wherefore rebuke them sharply, that they may be sound in the faith.
Yeah, you gotta rebuke people sharply, man.
Not giving heed to Jewish fables and commandments of men. They turn from the truth.
That was probably one of the fables back in ancient Israel too. Oh, don't you know the woman actually came first? I could already see Jake back in the ancient world saying that going way back.
Oh, yeah. I can see it.
You know what I'm saying?
Ain't nothing new under the sun.
Ain't nothing, exactly. Ain't nothing new. Because you even had, going back thousands of years ago, Jake was probably teaching that they was actually Egyptians, too. You know what I'm saying? Like you said, ain't nothing new. You hear the same shit, just we on fucking repeat.
Unto the pure, all things are pure. But unto them that are defiled and unbelieving is nothing pure. But even their mind and conscience is defiled. They profess that they know the Most High, but in works they deny him, being abominable and disobedient, and unto every good work reprobate.
Yeah, that's all you see is a nation of reprobates. You know what I'm saying? Just a bunch of degenerates, man. It's a nation of fucking degenerate fools.
Evil people, devils, antichrist.
Antichrist.
Isaiah
53:6.
God damn it.
Yeah, I'm going down, bro. Go ahead, get his ass real quick. Yeah, I'm getting it, bro. I'm a
gym. Hey, we've been working this time, right?
Oh, yeah.
Isaiah 53:6. All we like sheep have gone astray. We have turned every one to his own way. And Yahweh have laid on him the iniquity of us all.
Hey, read that again. Yeah, I can't hear it, bro. Yeah, a little Most High bless us a little shade, didn't it? God damn, that shit was beating on me, bro. I felt like I was out in the middle of the day. Hey, this is a desert. Look at this. This is like being in a desert right here in this hot concrete. Ain't hardly no vegetation out here. They done turned a beautiful forest, a beautiful land into a concrete desert. They just come through and killed all the life. Yeah, see a jungle.
This was paradise, man. They just turned into a cement and concrete and blacktop and steel and metals everywhere.
With some filth and confusion.
Right, they had sprinkled it in the
filth and confusion.
Oh,
this shit is hell. This really is hell, bro. We live in, this is hell. This is biblical hell out here.
If this ain't hell, what is it?
It sure the hell ain't heaven.
Say hell, what is it?
Definitely ain't the kingdom.
I want somebody with some wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. If this ain't hell, then what is it? Come on.
This is some out of a damn horror movie, bro.
No. Yeah, wise man amongst motherfuckers.
Oh, yeah. Hey, let's get that one scripture.
Wise man of sight, man. You know what the Most High said about an old man that don't be impressed? He's a fool. A poor man that don't, you know, let me see if I can find
it. I got one for you real quick.
That's a chair.
Oh yeah, here it goes. We can read the whole chapter, but we just read this. Wisdom of Solomon 6:24. But the multitude of the wise is the welfare of the world, and a wise king is the upholding of the people. You see a multitude of the wise is the welfare of the people. So what happens when you got a multitude of the unwise? The people are not going to fare well. There's going to be no welfare. They're going to be faring real bad. They're going to be doing too good. That's why you got a nation of fools. Your leaders are fools. Say your grandma's a fool. Your dad's a fool. Your mom's a fool. And the scripture says, that's biblical. The Bible says that those of your family will be your enemies. The Lord set his mother against his father. I mean, he sent the son against the father. You know what I'm saying? The father against the children. Yeah, I'm saying titties popping out. But you're supposed to respect that though, right? But that's why Esau is going into slavery. That's why the scripture said that we're going to inherit those heathens and they're going to be our property.
Here you go. This is Sirach 25:2. Three sorts of men my soul hated, and I am greatly offended at their life. A poor man that is proud.
Yeah, a poor man that is proud. What you got to be proud about? They be all happy talking about, like, your boy came up here saying that this is the kingdom.
Right.
And here he is, you wandering around the streets of downtown, look homeless, talking about this is the kingdom.
Amazing. A poor man that is proud, a rich man that is a liar, and an old adulterer that good.
An adulterer that good, damn. That's what he's adult. That's all they do, man. These adulterers, they are highly esteemed people in this world. Like your girl Beyonce, she made a whole song about adultery. You know what I'm saying? And she wins all kinds of awards. You know what I'm saying? She's well respected. All of her songs are about leaving her man, being a whore. Teaching little young women to be whores.
You know her and that faggot, Jay-Z, don't have a relationship.
No, that's not even a real relationship at all. That's all show. That's just fake. They're not even, that's just all fake. They're actors. They're just playing a role. They do it, that's like a business relationship. You know Jay-Z, you know he likes fucking, he's a fucking faggot.
This is a Sirach 21:18. As is a house that is destroyed, so is wisdom to a fool. And the knowledge of the unwise is as talk without sense.
Yeah, because you hear the talk of the unwise, bro, it's irksome. The discourse of a fool is irksome to your spirit. It's like you try to be spiritual, but you kind of want to smack them. But you know, you don't want to smack nobody, but you sometimes you feel like it. Yeah, when Jake become a Hindu, he'll go full flesh with it. Be a Buddha. If Jake become a Buddha, he be out here in the Indian style, bro. Meditates right here. And if Jake become a Muslim, he'll wear the goofiest shit you'd ever seen. You know what I mean?
Aaron's be like, damn, that nigga look crazy.
Yeah, they looking at you, wanting to put you in slavery, the Arabs.
played their part.
So, you know that?
Yeah.
Points at the end was, second Esdras 5:9. The salt water shall be found in the sweet. All friends shall destroy one another. Then shall, there's a point. Then shall wit hide itself and understanding draw itself into a secret chamber. It shall be sought of many and yet not be found. Then shall unrighteousness and inconsistency be multiplied upon earth. Yeah, because no wisdom equals unrighteousness.
That's why you have some people that be searching for the wisdom on YouTube. They be searching all the videos. What is it? Out. Like winter time, yeah.
Classic shit just come out.
Oh, what about classic bad?
One land.
One land also shall ask another and say, is righteousness that maketh a man righteous going through thee? And it shall say, no.
Read that again, man, from the top.
2 Esdras 5:9. And salt water shall be found in the sweet, and all friends shall destroy one another. Then shall wit hide itself.
Wit hide itself. You know, we're witty. We're quick and witty. You come up here talking that shit, you ain't gonna catch us. We gonna come back quick. Pow. Yo, know, we quick witted. You can't mess with us. We sharper than a two-edged sword. Because we got the word of the most.
Motherfucker throw a slow-ass jab out there. We coming in.
Yeah.
We coming up underneath your ass.
We flowing like water, like you know, Bruce Lee said. You got...
We coming. That's how those scriptures feel in their spirit, man.
It is. They come out, they come out like a Gatling gun, like a Gatling gun. We hit you with that 50 cal. Go ahead.
Understand it, but draw itself into a secret chamber.
Yeah, because you got people out there searching for wisdom. Like I said, they be on YouTube, they trying to get some wisdom, they watching all kind of bugged out shit, watching Jordan Maxwell, watching some Kemet videos, they watching some David Icke. You know, they searching, but they can't find it. All they finding is all this bullshit. So if you pray to the Lord, you're gonna get this truth.
Find it comfy.
Yeah, finding some bugged out shit. Oh, don't. If you find bubble eyes, bro, that means the Lord done. He set your ass up for the woo. You was already sealed for destruction if you was attracted to bubble eyes.
It shall be sought of many and yet not be found. Then shall unrighteousness.
Remember, like didn't the Romans say, Israel obtained of not what it seeketh for? You know what I mean? But the elect have attained it. So this truth and this knowledge and all these hidden mysteries is only for the elect. It's not for everybody. So we don't really care if you understand anything we say. It doesn't matter. That's the way it's supposed to be. This truth ain't for everybody. Go ahead.
Inconsistency multiplied upon earth. One land also shall ask another and say, is righteousness that maketh a man righteous going through thee? And it shall say no.
Yeah, because the wisdom hit is wisdom.
What are you guys doing?
What are you doing?
I've been to you guys over here mostly, like, a lot.
Us?
Yeah. I see these desks, like, now I see you guys over here.
Oh, yeah? Why, you searching for some wisdom?
Wisdom, yeah.
For real? Well, we got all the wisdom and all the knowledge.
I'm just trying to get some health care to Louisiana. To go to my mom.
Louisiana?
Trying to get her down here.
Going on down here.
Huh? Yeah, where the floods were?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to get her down here so she can stay here.
I don't want her to be down in that area at all. Yeah, that's something. Like, is that no problem? I already knew, so. Oh, man. My stomach dealing with this. After talking, she got an Arab shit. Like, just looking at these people almost give you diarrhea. Just looking at them, make you want to vomit. You know what I'm saying? How the angel showed Daniel the vision? And he got sick when he seen it.
We out here, you out here, we living it, bro. In the flesh, man, you get sick just. Sometimes I be driving down the street in my car, and I just look at everything, I just get so disgusted by everything, I might actually like a puke. Like I can't take what I'm seeing. Like it's too much to process. And this is a lot to take in looking at all this shit. That's a lot, just being and living out here is just, it's fucking torture. It makes sense.
You know that crypto disease is going through Columbus? Causing people to have massive
diarrhea and shit?
Diarrhea.
Yeah, I seen
that's caused from the homosexual shitting and pissing in the water.
That's what I thought. I've heard a lot of people say they had diarrhea lately.
And they said it's going to get a lot worse before it gets better with this crypto here in Columbus. So, whatever you can, man, drink the water, man. You know? Put everything in your system to strengthen your immune system. Because we eat good, so we know if we did catch, we ain't gonna be fucked up that long anyway. So it attacks your bowels, it attacks your large intestines.
Yeah.
It's attacking. And them people got all kind of blockage, their walls polluted with whatever they eat, you know?
They been eating them with swine. Mm-hmm. They got all them drugs in them, and they sell all them antidepressant drugs in their system.
All that shit, man.
They pissing and shitting out Oxycontin and opiates, and they shitting out syphilis and pissing out gonorrhea, and it's all going into the water. That's nasty.
Don't
fall
asleep. That shit suppresses the immune system. That shit fucks your immune system up. Good for them, though. Good for them. Woo, me. You mean tell me every time you smoke a sexual and sodomize pissing and shit, they spread their infections and diseases. That's a badass shit most likely, man.
It really is.
That they piss and shit.
And the Lord actually set it up so that we'd actually be drinking our own shit and piss. It is. Everything that come out the faucet.
Everything.
Well, they took the actual shit and piss and they cleaned it up and gave you water from it. And people's good with that, though, you know.
That's the devil
for it. Only the devil would do that. And people are like, oh, you're just ignorant of the sciences behind it. And that water's perfectly safe. But you see, they got reports on the news all the time about how it's not safe. About how they finding traces of antidepressants because the filter systems can't filter out the antidepressant medicines. And then they treat the water on top of that. They put fluoride in it, which causes mental retardation. And that's why a lot of people nowadays is retarded. Because y'all been drinking that fluoridated water. And if you brush your teeth with a toothpaste that has fluoride in it, chances are your IQ's been decreased by about 5 to 8%.
Fluoride decays your teeth more.
It does. It's a corrosive element. But yeah, the elite, the government, they put the fluoride in your water in the toothpaste because it causes mental retardation and it puts you in a docile state, okay? Because they want the slaves to behave. They don't want them thinking too much. So what do? You know, they medicate you. They put fluoride in your water, in the toothpaste, in the food. Most of your food has soy in it, genetically modified soy, which has high levels of estrogen in it. So all these men, they eating all this food that has all this estrogen in it. And that's one of the reasons why a lot of men are becoming effeminate. They growing titties from eating the food. And that's a fact. That's why when women go through menopause, the doctor will tell them to eat foods that are high in soy because it has high levels of estrogen in it. Because a woman, if y'all didn't know, a woman, estrogen is what makes a woman a woman. And testosterone is what makes a man, if y'all didn't know. And the food that they're feeding you has high levels of estrogen in it.
That would bug me out there. It's the Freak Olympics. They're saying the women would have a higher level of testosterone estrogen.
But they shooting up that shit.
You know, there's some of them men.
Some of them are men.
Some of them are men.
Yeah, you already know that. And then now you can't criticize them either. Because that would be hate speech. You know what I mean? And you see, Russia wasn't even allowed in it this year, was it?
They shut them out of the mouth. Don't bother Russians.
But you know why that was.
I know.
That's all political. It had nothing to do with them failing tests, drug tests.
Nothing to do with that.
Because all them athletes are on drugs. Every lad, you can't compete without it.
That's some hypocritical shit.
Just like you already know, all the top athletes in the NBA, NFL are all taking drugs. Performance-enhancing drugs. All of it. You got to, otherwise you can't compete. You get left in the dust. They on a high level. I mean, the NFL, they compete on a high level. So you need every advantage you can get. You see how big them motherfucking linebackers are? They will kill you. So they all on them drugs. Exactly. And who the hell creates the medicine?
Hey, what's up, bro?
For real, bro. I feel like we live in Death Valley, bro. This is really be in Death Valley out here. It's like that Bugs Bunny cartoon. He's laying in he's laying down, he looks at his ribs, it's just a skeleton.
I was said, even thus, that the children of Israel eat the defiled bread among the Gentiles.
Oh, that's a good scripture, yeah, because all of our food is defiled. You know, most of food, half the food has genetically modified corn in it. I think they said something like 80% of all corn in the United States is genetically modified.
Now what?
And it causes cancer.
When Obama signed that he ain't got to, they ain't got to tell you it's GMO.
Yeah, they ain't got to tell you if it's GMO or not.
Obama's going to sign something like that, bro.
And while they feed it to us in America and Russia, Russia banned all genetically modified food. They banned all imports of American food to Russia. It was all GMO. It causes cancer. They was feeding GMO corn to lab rats and they grew tumors the size of baseballs. You know what I mean? Because what they do, they genetically modify the corn so that if a bug eats the corn, it will kill the bug if the bug eats the corn. So what do you think is going to happen to you if you eat it? It don't sound safe. The corn is not supposed to kill anything. It's food. It's even food for the insects. The insects gotta eat too.
The devil said, I got your best interest in heart. They believe it.
Because you already know, he knows what he's doing. That's what they call the slow kill. They gonna slowly kill everybody, because you know why they make money off of you with the health industry. Because look, why has everybody got diabetes now? Every other person you talk to got diabetes. Diabetes. I got diabetes. You know, they be saying, I got diabetes, boy. My sugar getting low. That's all part of the curse. Yeah, what you got here for? Y'all trying to peep me out at you. For real? What the hell is she doing? She just look out of place. Probably doing some weirdo shit. You know how these people are. Ain't up to no good, I know that.
You about to read something?
Go ahead.
Psalms 119:95. Wicked have waited for me to destroy me.
All that, yeah, they be splitting them seeds too. What scripture is that? Is that Deuteronomy 23? I'm gonna look that up real quick about how you're not supposed to, because you're not supposed to make hybrid plants either. That's against the scriptures. When you mix the seeds and you take one plant, one kind of tomato plant, take another one, try to breed them together. You know how they do that, try to make them euchre plants. You ain't supposed to be doing that. Now everybody know about it because they experts on growing weed. Now I got all that hybrid weed, you know what I mean? They done made this, the super weed that makes you super retarded. Is it mixed seed?
Part
shall not let thy cattle ginger with a diverse kind.
Oh yeah, you're not supposed to mix the breeds. They know how to be breeding on the animals.
Thou shalt not sow thy field with mingled seed.
Yeah, you're not supposed to, like, sowing your field with mingled seed. That's like nowadays they be manipulating the DNA of the crops, splicing the genes and all that, making now they mix the DNA of an apple with a grape and they made a grapple. They sell them at Kroger's. You ain't gonna see me eating that shit. Ain't gonna happen. Hey man, then they came out with some GMO apples too. That the apples don't bruise if you drop them.
Yeah, they stay red. Some of them stay red.
That's crazy.
Yeah. I still got one at home.
Then, why would
I
you
had
do
it
that?
For like 4 years now. It's still red.
Really? Yeah. Only the devil would do that. And who in their right mind would want to eat that? That cannot be good for you, man. Well, a lot of these people, yeah, it stays in there for forever.
Just like just stays there forever.
Because a lot of these like obese people, you know the way, you know you see them. They say a lot of them will walk around with anywhere from 50 to, you know, 100 pounds of feces and shit just trapped inside their intestines.
Can't shit it out.
Because they've been eating meat and pork every day, you know, just clogging their insides up every day with all this pork and swine and vomiting, you know, crawfish and all this nasty shit, lobsters they be eating. And every day, you know, for years, their intestines get clogged up. Now they walk around with 50 pounds of shit in their stomach. And it's stuck in there. It ain't coming out.
That motherfucker that died that was in that room for that mafia movie. Was a regular soul. What was it called? He died overseas, too. It was a popular mafia show that used to be on TV.
Soprano?
I think it was Soprano. Main guy in Soprano.
Oh, he died young.
Yeah. He was full of shit when he died. He died of a massive heart attack.
Oh, he's Italian. All them Italians got pork in every meal.
He was full of shit when they cleaned him out. And I forgot how much pound, how many pounds, but they said it was ridiculous, you know. It was full of mess, full of dung.
That's why you gotta follow those laws in the scriptures. Your body cannot properly die. Yeah, it's hard. It's hard to concentrate for.
It's cute, you know, some of them are cute. I'm a wolf, I ain't no faggot, I'm a wolf.
Wait, what else are you supposed to do? They look like they just want you to take it. Oh, she got all three of her things on there. But yeah, that's how these bitches are. They'll get their man's name tattooed on their titty. And then she leaves his ass next month. That's how they do it. You know, she wears high socks.
That's what they see, and they see it, man. That's a funny shit.
That's fucking evil.
That's a funny shit. My daughter told me the other day, Dad, I gotta move back here. She turned to me and said, wow, Mom, there's never gonna be a good vibration. I'm never learning anything. The house is always chaotic and loud. It hurt, man. Oh my God, man. Now
oh my goodness.
They looking for a bigger place.
What?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a cool spot right there.
I know, I love it. I love it, man. I love it, man. It's just cool. I know, I love it too.
You got a nice backyard too. Yeah. Right in a good spot.
I can't do it, but it's
not your, it's not your rest. Yeah. Hell, you're under the control of the woman. She's calling the shots out here.
Calling the shots, pay the house over.
See the one claiming the taxes.
That's right.
That's crazy.
Is that camera rolling?
Yep. The government got cameras everywhere. Red light cameras. They got cameras everywhere. You on video 24/7.
This is crazy, man.
Don't tell the police to stop filming. Go take down the police cameras off the sidewalk. No, that's not different. That's not for crime. That's a spy on you. Oh, no, you're right. That is true.
That's
true.
He's a future. You probably Israelite. Right here.